Okay, everybody, I'm back again. I'll show you what I got. It didn't really take me long, just like a minute or something, but when I turn this on now, I'll show you what's happening here. Get a little icon, then it says no signal. But I have no idea how to set anything because it's all in Chinese, I guess. Clear message one. Well, that's going up, so I don't know what that is. I have no idea what any of these are. And this didn't come with any kind of pressing the auto button, and I'm not even getting anything from the game, so I don't know. You'd think that I'd at least be getting the sound, but I'm not even getting that. Signal. The auto button here seems to be doing absolutely nothing. Wait, what was that? Select input. How do I select input? Setup menu. There's something there. I don't know if that's the TV or the thing that I'm wondering though is usually when this thing boots up, you start hearing the speakers and stuff. I'm not hearing any of that. Probably gonna have to go back and watch a video again on how to do this. It is what it is. For best picture quality, change resolution to clear message. Well, I'm getting somewhere. I mean, I guess that's coming off this board because, something's going on here. What exactly? I'm not sure. I don't know. I might have to get some help. Try to... Weird thing is I'm not hearing anything from the board. You'd think that even if it wasn't getting the picture, that the sounds and everything would fire up, and they're not doing that. Let me try a couple things here. Let me reseat this. Make sure it's on there good. See when it comes on. It does give me some stuff on the screen here. Now, I don't know what any of these dang it, that was a 50, I don't want to change it. I think it's trying to run, but I don't know what any of these symbols are, man. It's like in Chinese or something, and I don't. I don't speak Chinese. Oh, there we go. There we go. Main menu. Picture. Geometry. Hey, come back. Languages. Let's see what happens in the pictures. Contrast. Picture menu, brightness, contrast, etc. Let's go to the picture geometry. How do I how do I pick? I'm having a hard time because it's like a second ago, if I press this button, it would go. Now it's not doing the same thing. That's changing the thing. That is also changing the thing. Which one of these would be the enter? It has to be this one or this one. Either one of those. Is picking anything. Let's see if I input selection. Now I can't get it to pick a selection. Let's see. Where did it go? Input. Now I cannot get it to pick a selection. What am I missing? I get it to English and now it don't want to pick selections. What am I missing? Is there another button on this stupid thing? I don't think there is. Let's see. I don't know what to do because it's not letting me pick selections now. I cannot pick. I don't know. I was looking to see if I have another button on here. And I don't. I'm going to have to go watch a video. Alright. That's going to do it for my. I got to go watch a video or something. I can get it to come up with the picture now, but I can't get it to select any options.